not in a party. Don't lie. Zachary. You got your headset, yo? Supposed to steer towards something? I keep seeing the same names. Oh, Mike, can't hear you or anything. It's... what? It's okay. I'm on stream anyways, if you can't hear me. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, I hit buttons. It did stuff. Naker Wing Hui. Planet Naker Wing Hui, Euclid Galaxy, I discovered it. Me. There better be shit here. Oh boy. Wait, what does the heat mean? What am I supposed to do? I crashed it. How dare I crashed it? Hopefully I don't die. That heat thing doesn't look so good. Monstrous are critically damaged. Plutonium. Hold R2 to take off from planet. Hold to initiate in-flight speed boost. Repair. Craft produces inventory slots. Let's do it. Alright, how do I get out? I don't know what I do. Give me all the stiffs. Got some plutonium. Have a good job. Whatever that thing is. Gave me all the stuffs. Oh, Pulse Jet Tau. Awesome. But I need stuff. Cool. Give me the guidance. All the guidances. See the app right press R3 to zoom. Okay, cool. All the stuffs. Alright, analysis visor. Repaired. What about scanner? More carbon. Charge equipment with isotope elements. Okay, good enough. Charge my suit. What's I got? Let's see, launch duster. Card sheets. Can I make them? Wait, what? Dust. How do I make it?
Get it.
anything. Stop it. Oh, that's not good. Oh boy. Ah, fuck you. What did I do? I didn't even shoot it. Maybe the carbon explodes on them? How do I craft this? Do I need carbon for it? What am I missing? Make more is the question. Or do I need the scanner? Good, I can do that. care to tell me how... supposed to be doing. Oh. Repair, craft, inventory, press on the empty slot. Gotcha. That makes sense. Nothing found.
What?
Lame. The hell's making that noise? Where is it at? I want to discover it. I assume that I can move around, yeah. Take off from the planet and initiate. Oh shoot, I should probably recharge. I didn't see that. not seem like that. Over. Already done?
I haven't left yet. But I was waiting for the phone to charge because it was at like 15% and I'm up to 50 now. Can't listen to music if you don't have any power.
True. After my mom. some hurting him right here. Why do I have to go all the way?
Fernando!
What did you want to come in this?
I don't even want to be in there.
Oh, shush. Ooh, hey, yo, shielding shard. Pretty sure I needed one of those.
Hey there, friend. Hello. What is that? Did you take a shit? To my friend.
You are you like pooping out substances? Like, do you check? Oh, he's just finding stuff for me. Thanks, dude. Alright, let's go back to shit, cause other than there are myself. I know. I'm going. Let's pick things up along the way. I can't do anything about my ship here, can I? Refuel launch thrusters. Okay. What do I need those to fuel with? Launch thrusters. Just plutonium. That works. Journey milestone accomplished.
Accomplishment, yes! Starship repaired!
We will arrive in 50-something seconds. Yeah. 40.9 Celsius, that's pretty hot. Can I get that Fahrenheit? I don't have to do conversions in my head. Hey, what's that thing? Ooh. You an enemy? They're all sitting right here. That's scary. I discovered that, but what about that thing? Well, lots of irons. Actually, I haven't scanned any of those big ball things yet either. They're all 12 finish. Check it out. Yeah, it's a big rotating ball thingy. Thank you. Run to your ship, dude. That's the button I need to remember. I can fly. I can fly. I can fly. Hold two. R2. Hold L1, R1 together to be pull. Pull. No, I didn't want to land. Take off. Okay, what am I supposed to do then? I can fly. Has no hyperdrive, right? Component, device, bypass chip, dude. Single use device you can use to gain access to encrypted terminal. There's no warp set. Thanium, antimatter. All species on zero planets. On some. Alright, what am I doing? Station. Now where am I supposed to go though? Right? Is that right? Let's go. Oh boy. Acquire hyperdrive technology, build hyperdrive, fuel hyperdrive. So that means I can't do it. So I need to go down. Down.
Navigational data received. I drive on the runway? Because I feel like that might be off the... discovered now. Full. This is not full. Is that not plutonium? What isotope though? Nothing. Nothing. Ow. Hey yo. What you do? That hurt.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, Zach?
Meteor shot, yo. That's good. But I figured I can see all the meteors in space at home. Yeah, we saw some.
Support power low. Temperature levels stabilizing. Technology recharging.
So can you rename galaxies?
Yeah.
Or systems?
Hit options.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah. Is that guy in the room with us? Or with you? I hear a voice. Oh, hey, man.
Hello.
Andy Bobandy. I'm gonna name this system after you, Andy. I mean, Andyville.
Andyville.
Oh, Andyville Horror. That's what I'm gonna do.
There you go. Hey, Zach, when I have an objective that says off-planet, is it seriously off-planet? Seems like a stupid question. I got something called, like, signal beacon.
Ludicrous speed. I like that when you learn words and you start seeing them in the sentences, they turn red, that's cool. That's the only one I've been learning so far. Yeah. I wonder if this interaction I just had, like, I knew the word give, and he used it in a sentence, so one of the options I had was to give him $10. I wonder if that was... That's cool. That's probably my favorite part of this game, that the fact that there's some cool long-term reason to learn stuff like that I like. So far, my favorite part. I gotta get that Atlas pass. Hey, you know in the galactic map mode, there's the L1 and R1, and there's the path towards the core and the free exploration mode? What are the other three? Gotcha. I haven't picked a path yet, I don't think. Yeah, I found out tonight too. Damn. Yeah, I need to get my shit upgraded soon. I think I'm just about to pick the Atlas thing, or maybe I just did pick the Atlas thing. You think you ever get to do the other paths, or is it like a... So like, you can do the other paths too, eventually? It doesn't like lock you out, is what I'm saying. I gotta say, this is cool. I can see myself coming back to visit this game a whole bunch. You know, working for one little upgrade here or there and check out stuff. I like that there's little more than just look at planets and there's like a little bit of a path if you want it, which is what I want. Yeah.
Sentinels get alerted when I'm mining random shit.
Yeah. I don't even attack him. So where do I see the objectives of like building my hyperdrive and shit? I'm trying to figure that out.
Yeah, left on the D-pad brings up the HUD.
Yeah. Right now it wants me to go do that incoming signal thing. I don't know if I care. Found a crashed ship, though. Yeah, I found that out from figuring out some code where a guy was hanging out. I need an Atlas pass. Well then. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna hop off. See you later.
Later.
So do I, for like the abandoned ships, do I have to like transfer everything I need to it and then I lose my other ship, or? Ah, gotcha. Because you can't transfer that stuff. You can only transfer like the panels and the fabric. Right. Okay. Yeah, the one. Oh, I was gonna say the one that I found has one more slot and a bunch of other upgraded stuff. Kind of cool looking. It's got like three different beams, a cannon, more, and that's, oh, actually, yeah, cooling, all kinds of stuff. So.
I like on those, like, Heridium, like, columns, if you chop out the whole bottom, they don't, like, collapse.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty sweet. Oh, boy. No, it doesn't, it'd fall on you. I've learned the Corvax word for Corvax. Yeah, I'm about to go off in a couple of minutes here too. We'll see you tomorrow. With the inventory full. Damn it.
Base loaded walk.
I learned 5 words.
Whoa!
Can I discover you guys?
Stop putting your hands on me. Thank you. Go. Go.
Wow, I did. Sense down. Sense down, you fuckers. It's not gonna happen. Oh well.
Shoot him in the face! Shoot her!
Wait, why is that still there? I just talked to it.
You must talk to it.
Maybe I do. Oh man, these things are all around. Holy fuck. No, don't want to be. Nando's on camera. Shielding plate, damn it.
Technology recharge.
So tired.
That
might
be sleep well.
Shit, beats. I don't have to work on Saturday though.
Wait.
What is this big stone? What is that? Whoa, that looks like a big donut.
It does.
And that's a big. Ooh, hello. Big and green. I make holes in it. Watch out for these little robots flying around. Apparently the planet I'm on, they don't like me mining shit. That thing. if they're scanning me while I'm mining shit, they'll come after me and start shooting me. He doesn't know, though. He doesn't know.
You destroyed your world.
I named the planet after my mommy.
Diana Lynn.
I said it's a Dillin.
And then the Delsonia system. Oh, 77.
I'm going off camera.
Rondo's gone! And if I shoot it. Ooh, wait, what? Yeah, he's like flying around in there. Like, whoa, look at this big hole.
Can you get him or no?
I have like a shooting thing that I can shoot at it. That's like, if I change to this, I don't. But I'm sure it wouldn't like that. That's a big doonet. I wonder if I can fly in it.
Where's your dude?
Shoot up. Of course, I waste fuel every time I take off, though. Oh, there are a bunch of donuts.
Maybe there's
where'd the other one go? Hi,
donut. You're a
donut. Or butthole.
You're a donut.
Alright, there was something over this way. Do encounter aliens and they speak an alien language, and as you find these it like translates little bits of text like as you learn the language. It's kind of cool. What am I gonna learn?
Oh, that's what you said. You learned six home. Words?
Yeah, not important one. What is this? The question mark.
You know six words.
Another one. Hello. Traveler. Probability. I'm learning the maths. What is this? Hello? Hi. Beginner, 8 words. What can I do with this? Okay, so I get something from it. Metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run up my shoulder into my visor. Can this be real? Oh no. It says calm. Well, let's wait it out. I passed some sort of test. Ooh. It's good that I weren't learning those words.
Yeah.
Because it told me to be calm. Okay, what do I get? My standing has increased. What do I get? What do I get? Anything? I learned the Atlas word for a way. Orvax casing. It's worth money, but what the fuck do I do with it? I don't want to travel to a space station. They're so fucking far away.
A space station.
Well, that was the whole thing. Was like, this isn't my first ship. I found another one. You can transfer all your shit between them, you know?
Yeah.
And it had a bunch of broken stuff, so I had to fix it again, but this one had one more, like, inventory slot, mm-hmm. and also a bunch of technology I didn't have yet. So. Flying the ship! Where are we going? I probably shouldn't have flown to this one. Fucking stupid Delso. Wasted a bunch of fuel for, like, a walk over the hill. At least there's abundant resources everywhere on this planet. Hello. Some kind of bubbly bubs. Destroy.
Destroy them.
It makes noises. Scares me. The magazine. I've claimed this for my own. increased capacity power draw source for us.
I like hearing this.
I could use it to power my armor.
Technology.
I can get carbon everywhere. Could buy carbon.
Give me free shit.
They keep giving me shit that I can sell, but I can't sell it where I am.
Why is it?
Because I have to go to a space station for that, I think.
I see.
Alrighty. Okay, that doesn't work. I can shoot. Maybe I should back up.
I don't know.
Reload. How do I reload? There we go, the square button.
Yes.
He's just flying by. Can I do it? Oh, no, not good. Not good. Please don't find me. Don't find me.
No! Run!
Destroy what?
It says destroy or run away. It's like a, it's like GTA. See the stars up on the right there.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Bye.
Running.
Hey, there's a question mark over here. Hopefully they don't shoot me. Hey, they aren't shooting me. You can shoot with this.
No.
No. I didn't want to do that. Damn it. That's not good. Oh, deactivated. Guys, I'm closer. Can I see? I wanna see those flying things. Right, where'd that question mark go? Oh, it's over there. Okay. It's gonna be some sort of walk back. You can feed the animals shit.
You're not supposed to feed the animals.
And then they walk around and find things for you. I will learn the word for please. And a trophy. And for high.
Is it pork?
You want to get higher?
10? 10?
10?
Confused. Learn 10 words. Cool. I think I need those.
Are you confused?
That's what it says. I got it. But you filled the last slot, so I can keep getting shit. Oh. Ow. Note to self, don't fly really high with jetpack until it runs out. Because then you fall.
And then I will.
I laughed at myself. Shut up. My inventory is always for
you. Shut up.
Technology.
Keep an eye out for flying guys. Huh?
Did you blow it up?
I'm going to. Aw, what? Okay, note to self, don't blow shit up.
Did you get hurt?
No, they saw me again for some reason.
Where'd my ship go? Ah, it's way over there. What is that objective? Depot. I should go that way.
Don't do anything.
Yeah. Unless that's where I was. Slot 4, so shut up.
Whoa,
man. No free slots. Yeah, I got it. Oh, that's where I was. Blowing shit up. Oh, boy. Whew. That sounded really close. You flew right in front of my head. Forget what element I use. Did I already scan them? Yep.
Spaceship.
Okay, gotta refuel.
Plutonium.
Recharged.
Hey, those are some moons there and stuff. It's kind of cool looking.
The what?
The moons with like the path looking things around it. Apparently there's a beacon.
Why does it have the things around it?
I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet, unless I'm supposed to be able to fly there or something.
Worst Andy ever.
Hey, Andy's still figuring the game out.
No, you should have gone away now.
I'll figure your face out in a minute.
This is...
A builder in. The Plains of Nos Nokeswa. Whatever that means. Andy has no life, so he doesn't need life support. It's funny, he uses the military time of when you discover shit, too. What? Gek charm. Good luck charm. Tell me what to do, computer. I'm my own man.
No, you're not.
Fascination bead. Anything good? Plasma launcher. Ooh. That sounds fun. Disruption grenade. I get some grenades.
I'm the enemies!
Oh, that was a close pitch. I think it could have been a strike.
Give me all your turns. Hello.
do. Let's build it. It just sounds fun.
How you liking it so far?
Well, it's alright so far. Still trying to figure things out. Nando, your crash is on my camera.
Woo! Josh.
Listo.
Ooh, it's cool you can see the planets down there.
I was trying to figure out what it was.
Yeah, I already picked up another ship. Echoes, Traveler, Corvax Echoes. I don't know all the words, but I'm gonna let the tetrahedrons in. Yeah.
Sounds like my 6B.
I got a new blueprint.
Don't
let the tetrahedrons in. Plasma clip. Ammo increased. Don't know if I'll be making that just yet. I'm not too worried about killing things. Though it seems like the planet I named after my mom, these fuckers are hostile if I mine stuff. Who's that? That's new. Hey! What did I get? Carbon hazard protection increases. I should probably collect some of this stuff. Oh, just...
No! Don't! You better leave me alone. I stopped.
Whew. Oh, fuck. Not good. Nope. I meleeed one. And it sat there and, like, scanned me. And it decided it was okay. It's like I gave it a friendly tap.
Good work.
Hmm. inventory. Hey, what? I did nothing. You got nothing on me, compos?
Sentinels attack if use guns mine onal planets.
Yeah, my friend Zach's been playing quite a bit, and he's saying that depending on the planet, it'll tell you how anal they are.
Yeah,
these ones seem to be a pain in the butt. Stuff. Eat that stuff. Nothing. It's for a flower. The next point of interest. Did you go to a space station yet, Josh? You could just join the chat if you want to. I'm probably going to be signing off in about 5 minutes, so.
Yes.
Yeah. I've left the atmosphere, but I came down. Oh, shit. That was stupid. I wanted to scan that one.
Good night, man.
Good night, Josh.
Good night.
Good night.
all my fuel. How's it at zero?
Boom, 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 boom.
I feel like I've gone around in a circle. Scanner recharging.
Boom, boom, boom.
I'm so tired.
But I just keep.
So this one, Zigger Dessert. It just said Zigger. It said the X word. Dessert. Zigger Dessert, whatever that means. I need more guys, more people. Read Encyclopedia for data. Rebound grenades. And I don't know if I need that. Either meet the robot there, man.
Angus is like passed out. He's like, these guys need to go to bed.
Install new suit slot? Yes. Word for power. Deflection enhancement. How? Starship energy shield increase. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Hey! No! Don't trust those things.
inventory's full, yo. Bye, friends. Have a good night. See you in the next stream. If it lets me turn it on.